we are going to reduce 42 over 27. We can rewrite the numerator as 14 times 3. And we can rewrite the denominator as 9 times 3. So we have 14 over 9 times 3 over 3, which we know is equal to 1. So we have 14 over 9 times 1, which is equal to 14 over 9.